that's also fun. There's like a lot of talent here to work with. I have some good guys here to work with who kind of like help me and push me past my comfort zone, you know, get whooped up a little bit every day. I feel like I've also like really improved. I've had a couple fights and I was kind of like wobbly and all over the place. And but Roy and Rob and like all the other guys here, they've kind of like helped me get like a stable, firm footing.
I'm Jake Mortensen. I've been doing this for probably like a year, year and a half. I started out doing just a workout class, a boxing adult workout class. And now I've worked my way up to just a competition boxing class. And I love it here. I love the people. I love everyone around here. It's a good vibe every time you come in. Everyone's really friendly. I love the new place they got. So, yeah.
I'm Rowan. I've been coming to Minnesota Top Team for 2 years now. And I love the atmosphere, the people, the talents here, the coaches. They're all great. And I just love coming back every day.
I started competition boxing almost 2 years ago. It was as soon as I graduated high school, but I had been coming here periodically before that doing like jiu-jitsu and MMA. I can't explain why I like it. Sometimes I dread coming here most of the times, but when I'm here, I really enjoy hitting people.
I like MTT because I know when I come here, I get expert coaches that are specific to boxing and can really fine-tune my game. I've been coming here for 2 years. They have increased my level of competition very high compared to where I was at before.